Well, good morning, everyone. Today's a pretty important day. We're letting the last of lambs and ewes out of the lambing jugs, and I think lambing is pretty much done for 2023, at least spring lambing. So let's go out to the barn. Let's see exactly what happened.